हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, यूनिट 18, ग्रामर बुक, एग्रीमेंट ऑफ वर्ब विद सब्जेक्ट, पेज नंबर 96। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 1 गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 97 एंड ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज एंड हाउ द वर्ब एग्री विद इट्स सब्जेक्ट। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। ए, look in the slide, study the following sentences. Number 1, the girl goes to school. Second, the girls go to school. Here we can see the word goes and go. There is a difference in the two sentences. In the sentence 1, the subject girl is in the singular number, so the verb goes is also in the singular. In the sentence 2, the subject girls is in the plural number, so the verb go is also in the plural. So there is agreement of the subject with its verb. So it is clear that if the subject is singular, the verb is singular. But if the subject is plural, the verb is plural. In other words, the verb must be in the same number as its subject. In this example, we know there is an agreement between the subject as well as its verb. Next slide. B. Examine the following sentences. Number 1, I go to school. Number 2, he goes to school. In sentence 1, the subject I is in the singular number and is in the first person. The verb agrees with the subject in person. In sentence 2, the subject he is in the singular number and is in the third person. Means in sentence 1 there is a first person and he is in the third person. The verb also agrees with the subject in person. Hence, we say just as a verb agrees with its subject in number, so is it also agrees with its subject in person. So there is a agreement of verb as a subject in number as well as subject in person. In the two sentences, we understand that there is an agreement of subject with its agreement of verb with its subject in number as well as in person. So we say that a verb must agree with its subject in number as well as person. C. Two or more singular subjects joined by and usually take a verb in the plural. Means when subject is two or more than two, then it takes the plural verb. Look the first example. Bali and Ashok are, here we use are, close friends. He and his brother were absent. He is singular and his brother. The two subjects are there, and so we take plural verb. Kamala, Leela and Sita have passed. Next, he and I have done our lessons. Now we solve the exercise given on page number 97. See, exercise number 1. Say which word is correct. Number 1, the child's mother have or has not come today. Here, child's mother is singular, so we use has not come today. Second, all the boys in our school play games every evening. Right option is play. 3, Harish, the tallest of all the boys in our class is very strong. Because we are talking about the one boy, so here we take verb is very tall, very strong. next 4th February, the shortest month of the year, comes before March. 5. The house belonging to those people means more than one are not very old. The house belonging to those people are not very old. Next 6th, that woman with 5 children means that woman is singular. So we're having the 5 children is my aunt. Here the verb is. Number 7, December, the last month of the year, single month, that is December, has 31 days. 8, the girl with long brown hair, the girl is singular, so we take singular verb is my niece. 9, the sound of the bells, the sound is singular, so we take was. The sound of the bells was heard all over the house. Next 10, all the women, they are plural in number. So all the women in our village help their husbands in the fields. Help is right verb. 11, very few boys in our school wear long hair. Right option is wear. 12, the teacher of your class write difficult words on the blackboard. Does. Teacher is singular, so we take does. The teacher of your class write difficult words on the blackboard. 13. How many legs have a spider? Have, because legs are in plural number. 14. The sailor with the wooden leg lives, L-I-V-E-S, lives in this cottage. Next 15, which of these two books means there are more than one books. Which of these two books are yours? These are the solutions given on page number 97, exercise. In next video, we take unit number 19. Thank you.